All right, so now we have stuck the paper on the printing paper and we will have a look at it later. Now we have to simply just draw straight line as far as possible. As you can see, this is the front of the card, this is the back of the card. That goes inside and only leaves are drawn from the outline of the leaves, and this is what is negative and positive. I'll show you the other angle, but it wouldn't come through. And I'll be posting this picture on photo on Instagram as well. And this is what we have. So we have this. Write the address and the person post it to, and he or she will see it, put it on the desk and see your artwork. Thank you for viewing Art Craftwise Art. This is it. This is the session we have for today, and till we come back next Wednesday. Thank you.